hundreds of students streamed out of their dorms to celebrate the Patriots' big win. They all gathered around the golden Bobcat statue, and of course, some actually rode the Bobcat. But Quinnipiac Public Safety told us that things seemed to be mostly peaceful.